God, you're nothing close to it.
And neither is the sun. It's just a mass of hydrogen. Get close to it like Cornello claims,